It's the dramatic last video of rapper Nipsey Hussle, gunned down in Los Angeles.
Oh my goodness!
Paramedics work frantically to keep him alive. Bystanders are in shock.
Are you serious?
He is very well respected, so this is a huge loss.
Old school play the OJs, trying to make a slow change.
Nipsey Hussle's stunning death is trending number one on Twitter. Celebrities are flooding social media. This doesn't make any sense. My spirit is shaken by this, tweeted Rihanna. R.I.P. Nipsey, I just spent Thursday with him filming a video for a beautiful new song, wrote John Legend. From Jada Pinkett Smith, my heart bleeds for all those who love him. Basketball great Steph Curry spoke about him at a post-game press conference.
Definitely a sad, sad, tragic event. Obviously, send prayers to his family.
Here's Jim Murray.
This is where Nipsey Hussle was killed, outside his clothing store in South L.A. The gunman opened fire at close range, then jumped in his getaway car. As soon as news broke about the shooting, fans gathered here outside the store, and they're still here today.
He was doing so much for the community. He was an artist that really cared and that really always came back to where he was rooted from.
A mysterious video has surfaced of a young man claiming responsibility for the shooting.
I shot him.
Police are not saying whether the video is a credible lead. Hussle attended the Grammys in February with his girlfriend, actress Lauren London. His first album was nominated for Best Rap Album. He and London were photographed for the March issue of GQ. GQ posted this video of the couple.
Hey, what's up? I'm Lauren London, and I'm sitting here with the amazing Nipsey Hussle, the great.